a REST service?
In a web service architecture, two computer systems can communicate. One computer can call another computer to run a certain code that performs a given operation. We can make changes to the code on either side without affecting the other. The two sides need a standard messaging protocol to communicate with each other. REST is short for Representational State Transfer and is a type of standard messaging protocol to allow communication between computer systems across the internet. In summary, REST is an architectural style for creating web services that allow a client to communicate with a server.
How do the client and the server communicate via REST?
In the REST architecture, the client and the server communicate using the HTTP protocol. The client sends a request to the server in order to perform a given operation. So each request must contain a path to the web service the client is trying to access, an HTTP verb to define the operation to perform, and a header containing the data for the operation. The path refers to the location of the resource the client is trying to access. There are four basic HTTP verbs: get to retrieve data, post to modify data, put to insert new data, and delete to delete data. The header defines the format in which the data will be sent from the client, for example, plain text, code, or a media format. Once the request object has been sent, the web service executes the operation and then gets back to the client with the results in a response object.
What does the REST protocol have to do with data science?
Web services are a common deployment option in data science. For example, we have a machine learning model that has been trained and tested and is ready to be deployed. So we save the model and we import it into the deployment application. Let's take the example of an automated machine translation application. In this case, the client would send a sentence in the source language as the request data to the web service on the server. The web service calls the translation engine and sends back to the client the translated sentence in the response object.